Hey traders, welcome to the video. Please pause the video and make sure you understand the disclaimer before proceeding.
Okay, what I want to do with this video is attempt to make some sense of what's going on here and where this could be heading. There's a lot going on. This is a critical level. Like if we go out to the weekly very quickly, look back. This is the, say, 30,000 handle. This is it. This is a big psychological level. So we're respecting this level at the moment, trading up and down, consolidating. But I can tell you that what's happening here is absolutely of interest to big players, smart money. We have this buildup of liquidity above and below this range in a big way. Okay, there's a lot of traders there buying, selling. Okay, they're trading up, down, up, down. So we have this balance area. Liquidity pool above and below in the form of stop losses. I can tell you that smart money has their eye on this. Which way they take it, I would say they're gonna sweep both and then a trend will set up. And whether that's in this direction or in this direction remains to be seen at the moment. The stock markets are currently in a similar consolidation phase. And I mean, there's a lot of fear in the market that could draw the markets into a rally. Now, here's the thing, you know, I'm trying to make sense of this and sort of try to put yourself in the shoes of smart money. And I mean, I'm not smart money, that's the case. But if I was, I want to short this, I'm gonna need to fill my quota, and I need liquidity. I need buy side liquidity to enable me to short this market, and vice versa. What I'm anticipating is, let's just go down to the 4-hour chart. Actually, before we do, so we've got a couple of things going on here. We've got this price gap. If you have a look at this thin candle to the left, okay, this wick low, and then to the right, this high wicked up. So we've got a gap that hasn't been filled yet. Now, does the market look to trade back up into this previous level here to rebalance, or even further up where this move originated? Does it look to trade back up into these levels to rebalance? Okay, that's my question. This could trade in any direction, but what you want to be careful of is, let's just go down to the 4-hour chart. You don't want to get caught. For example, see how this traded down here and then traded down with a vengeance. Okay, what happened here was a lot of traders got trapped short. Market then reverses. You get a lower high, right? Lower highs, lower lows. Retail thinks this is a great spot to sell, and it was. Okay, got a little bit out of it. Trades down, gets cut short. But what happens is there's a massive buildup of stop losses in above here. So what do they do? Okay, trades down, and then it trades back up and takes out buy side liquidity. Call it a fake out and a shakeout if you want. Keep an eye on this now. There's both sell side and buy side liquidity right for the taking. And we don't know which way this is going to trend. Be careful now. If it breaks either the high or the low here, let's say we get a break above, be careful. Watch out for the opposite move. All right, so you get this kind of thing going on, and then you get that. All right, so you want to watch out for that. So this is not necessarily, doesn't mean that we're off to the moon because we break this high. Even if we trade back up into here, this could only be food for smart money, you know what I mean? Like they get their fill if they trap traders long. That's how they can short the market. All right, so we need to be careful. We can trade these moves. If you go down to the lower time frame, you got to know what you're looking for. But there's definitely, you know, like a reversal here and a reversal here. Trade it on the 1 minute and 3 minute. You know, we've got a strategy for that. So, you know, we can ride these waves and keep taking money out of the market. That's what it's about. But just be careful you don't get caught like a lot of traders did here, and then they got wiped out when it traded back up again. I mean, you know, direction up or down, guys, nobody knows where this is going to go. Just watch out for when they take it, you know, into these levels above and below the range here, and then, you know, after that, where to from there? Nobody knows. I think eventually the market's going to head up. If you want my opinion, I think this is going to break up, break to the downside, and trade back into these levels. That's what I think is going to happen. Could be completely wrong. And then I think it's going to dump, and we're going to head down to 20,000. That's my thought process, not financial advice. But yeah, be careful. I mean, I think that's the best I can offer at the moment, folks. And by the way, if you haven't already, click the link below. There's a link to my Discord group, and there's some fantastic stuff going on in there. You might enjoy that. With that, safe trading. See you in the next video.